Ah, Qhi, an incredible place, even in the infamous 2021.
From Sweeney Todd to the swimming carnival to all the other things.
There have been highs, there have been lows, and there have been sideways, but we've all made it out the other side in one piece.
We'd like to especially thank the teachers for their incredible perseverance. We're so grateful to them for getting through this year and a half with us. But that's all behind us now.
For the year 7 to 11s, it's welcome back.
And for the year 12s, we finally did it. Well, it's all.
It's nice to be back. I miss people. I'm quite the social butterfly, so it's nice to see faces. It's a little nerve-wracking with all the Rona business, but I'm glad to be back.
It's actually really good being back because I get to see like my friends and stuff. It's really fun. It's so good to be back and see everyone.
It's a lot more fun than being stuck at home.
It's just really nice to see everyone in a better learning environment. Even if to see you're wrong,
well, it's great to be back being around people out in fresh air and talking to people again.
It's so nice, like especially to, like, teachers and students as well. Like, you get to see everyone again. It's just so much better for everyone. Every day is judgment
day. Yeah, a bit more fun being back at school than online school. Yeah, really enjoying face-to-face learning.
It's been really fun seeing our friends again and going back to school.
It's so awesome to be back and like with social with our peers and everything.
And see our friends and like, yeah.
Hang out at lunch, it's awesome.
It's so great to be back. It's good to see everyone's faces finally. It's been so long.
It's such a relief to be back because it's just so much easier to learn at school with everyone else around you and with in person with the teachers. It's really good.
Oh, it's great seeing all your mates and getting to know more people, so that's pretty fun, yeah.
Well, I reckon it's actually been really good being able to talk with friends and stuff again, so yeah, I've really enjoyed it.
Yeah, it's good being able to do my work actually in person because I get more done.
Yeah, it's really nice just to see everyone's faces and get to chat to everyone.
We're socialising so much and we're catching up so much as well.
It's good because I can get my work done.
It's good because I get to see my friends and it's easier to work in the classroom than online.
Yeah, it's easier because I can talk to my peers and like ask them questions about like what I'm doing for work and stuff.
Yeah, it's good to be back. Good to see everyone in person. And yeah, it's good. Better than remote work.
It's really good to like get the socialising with friends, and it's also really good to have a teacher relationship back.
It's really good just to see all my friends and actually interact with people, not through a screen.
It's nice definitely to see friends and everyone and going out again.
We'd like to wish our entire Year 12 team the best of luck moving to next year and beyond.
And apparently a few others would like to as well.
I just wish you guys the best of luck, you know, outside school. On the best of both of us.
Definitely had it the hardest having year 11 and 12 in lockdown, but what I've heard it done amazingly.
Enjoy everything, enjoy uni, enjoy schools, stay safe, don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Good luck. I know it's been a tough year, but you know, we've made it.
Best of wishes and your future. Bye. Yeah, just good luck for the future and enjoy your break while you have it, and just have fun at schoolies and just enjoy your time. Yeah.
I don't know most of you, but I feel proud and good luck, congratulations, have fun.
Good job guys, you've definitely done it the toughest and you've come out on the other side, so yeah, good job.
Good luck to them in uni and whatever they might do later on.
Just good luck, have fun doing whatever you want to do.
Good luck, you have survived a lot.
Have fun and great job.
We know you've been through a lot, especially during the exams and stuff, so good luck.
Good luck.
I hope you have a really good time next year out of high school and do well in the future.
I really hope you all did the best you could and still had a great year despite what's happening.
Good luck with everything. You've all done so well with VC and COVID, and it must have been hell. But congratulations on making it this far, and I'm sure you'll all do amazing things.
Good luck in the future.
Have like a good ass time on schoolies.
Yeah, just good luck.
Have a great time.
I love you, Bashara.
Love you guys. Hope you did well in BCE.
Just congratulations on completing a really hard year. Yeah, I know you guys all put in your best efforts, and yeah, stay safe and enjoy next year.
Yeah, good luck with everything. Oh my god, finished school. That's so cool. And well, thank you for letting me play at your mock-up day playing drums. That was so funny in my cowboy hat. Forever miss that. Bye bye.
So welcome
to the 2021 Q High School Presentation Night.